see very far here since we don't have the map, but I think that the dungeon area is in this region. May actually be going the right way here, which I didn't really want to be doing, because I want to explore the full area. Let's make this blade, the Motsuki Muramasa. Oh, I can also equip this blade now. So we'll equip the Mutsuki Muramasa. I'll equip the Kashigiri Hiramitsu. And we'll keep the Getsui Muramasa here. Sounds good to me. Now I'm gonna backtrack a bit just to see where that other path leads, because otherwise it's gonna bug the crap out of me. Ooh, I remember this ability now. This ability is really cool. Sakya is another one of those blade beam type of special arts. That's fair enough. Oh yeah, I definitely like that ability. Thank you. not to the boss, but to a dungeon area, but we can't open it up. But that's okay, we got an item at least. Strength and vitality plus one. That's not bad. Definitely gonna have to be careful to fight dudes. Yeah, that's how you be careful. Now, if you don't remember from Kisuke's story, they blow up upon death. So try to be out of their range when they die. Oh, this actually leads to the right area. Okay, then. Alright, that's fair enough. Probably a good thing I came this way, then. Nice, we got a yam. Once we get the right cookbook, we can start making sweet potatoes with them. Fox spirit. Strength plus two. Kind of eh, considering we just got an accessory that gives us strength and vitality plus one. But oh well. It'd be nice if we could sell stuff in this game. Care of them easily enough. Monks. Oh, we're already at the boss area. That's That felt pretty fast. We don't have the strength or the vitality necessary to make this plane yet, so we'll just have to go on from here. Go ahead and pick up the cabbage. Alright, let's face the boss. Well, she is possessed by Jinkuro, after all. Looks like he wants to fight.
殺された上、ムクロに悪霊がついて浮世に迷い出るとはあまりに不憫。せめて我が一党にて成仏させようぞ。野牛の小僧が人を化け物のように言って。本当ならウヌの体と地位はわしのものであったものを。
You're still planning
to possess
him, eh? Jinkuro,
I hate to agree with him, Momohime, but there's not really much you can do in this situation. Looks like we're gonna have to fight him. Oh, and you're here too, Rokkai. Oboro style versus Shinkage style.
よ。勝負の前に一つ聞きたいことがある。鳴神で桃姫を貫いた狼族物の獲物のたち、その後どうなったか知っておったら教えてくれ。太刀じゃと。鳴神の新たな代官が処分しておらねば、桃姫殺害の証拠として鳴神の蔵に放り込まれておる。Ah, so the sword
Jinkuro is looking for the Kuramitsu blade. It looks like it's stored in a storehouse.
やはり鳴神か。脳腫までの童貞は結界だらけで、戻るのは血と骨は折れるが仕方。そのような懸念は無用。いずこへも迷わぬように、今ここでメイドに送ってやろうぞ。
We'll see about that, Yuki Nojo.
野牛新影流の秘奥義、今見せてくれよ。いざ尋常に。
Okay, bring it on. Let's see if your Shinkage style stands a chance. Okay, good, we broke his sword. This fight is pretty similar to fighting a regular samurai enemy. Except, of course, he's much tougher. Oop, darn it. That didn't work. Good, we broke his blade again. Okay, He is not doing too good against these fairy bolts, that's for sure. Darn it, quit dodging that attack. Whoa, that's a big sword blade. Come on, we almost got him. Come on, we almost got him. And we got him! So much for your Shinkage style. Goodbye, Yukinojo. Now that's actually a really fun fight. The main thing is just you have to fight him like a samurai, you have to destroy his blade first, but then you get your chance to deal some actual damage to him. Eventually, he'll fix his blade though, and as he gets low on HP, he'll fix his blade faster. As you could see, when he's angry, he can also fire huge sword beams at you. But overall, that's a pretty fun fight. Anyway, we got an Izumokami Naganori blade for winning. This can destroy yellow barriers. Please don't kill him. He's too cool to kill.
またも刺しゃり出るか。女ごときの命乞いは無用。どけ。今引導を渡してくれる。待てと言うておるに、耳が通りかジンクロ。女ごときと申したな。その女の体で好き放題しているのは誰じゃ。切れぬというならこちらとて、栄光してくれる。
Ooh. Nice work, Momohime. You forced Jinkuro out of your body. Yeah, Jinkuro. Oh, how generous of you, Jinkuro. So these two are actually set to be married, but according to Yuki Nojo, it was just a farce so that they could crush
Narukami.
You killed her family? Damn it, Yuki Nojo. Why'd you have to go and do that for? Oh, thank you, Kongiku. Hello, Jinkuro. I guess since you spared his life. Poor Momohime, she's lost her family. However, what she doesn't know is that her sister Torihime actually came back to life, because she's trying to get a Muramasa blade back herself, the Kuzuriya blade.
ナルコミまでは大人しくついてくるじゃろう。ニノに向かうにも東海道は大きな結界が張られ、中山道には僧らが待ち伏せておりまする。これ以上坊主の相手をするのは願い下げよう。甲州街道を進み、その先は飛騨に迂回するとしよう。